Hey everybody, how's it going? Thank you so much for checking out the channel. And yes. My personal indulgence. I've been digging Leprous so much, loving them. And I was going through some of the other Leprous videos and getting some of your suggestions, and I queued up a whole bunch of them. I'm just going to do one today, but I got a bunch ready, and so we're going to check out more stuff. And this is a song called Hold On, and from the Aphelion album, it looks like. I don't know when this was released. I'll figure it out and we'll talk about it, but super excited to see what they got. It's just a song, no video, so but that's all right. Love music. I don't have to watch a video. I can focus on the song. Okay, let's check it out and see what they got for us.
I am back here once again in the mist without sight. I thought I fought my way back. Now I'm afraid.
Hear you back there, drummer. I know you're getting ready to do something.
And I was always on the side of conformities and pride, had no shelter from the rain. And I was always on the side, so I kept my little lie to be safe. My thoughts, a state that I tend to avoid, but if I can't get to them, I think no one can. I'm moving forward nonetheless. I'm afraid this is how I've become. If I only knew that at least I could deal with it. I don't even have a plan on how to move forward from
Nice. I am so glad that I found Leprous, or that somebody told me to play them at one point. Can't even, time is sort of a blur with this channel. It feels like it's been going on a long time, and then I'll look, and when I first started listening to a certain band, it'll be like a week ago or 2 weeks ago. But I do so many videos in a day that it's way down on the list, you know. I'm almost at 300 videos. I'll have, basically, I probably will have 300 videos by the time I finish this session. And I look back and it's like, oh my gosh, I've only been listening to Leprous for like 2 weeks. I love them. And I love that drummer. Dig that drummer, man. And I love the way he's so patient. I love the way he's so patient and the way they build a song up. You know, he was so far back in the mix. You know, he was doing a little tick tick tick, you know, little ticks here and ticks there in the beginning. And he starts coming in. And then towards the end of the song, man, he was doing some killer fills and just really offbeat, you know, tom hits, and not offbeat, but I mean, just interesting and intricate. Just really dig that drummer. But the whole song was just built beautifully, with the keyboards and that kind of like a, I think keyboards were doing it, and it sounded like sort of kind of a violin sort of sound too. And of course the singer is just so amazing, and the bass player is just right in there. All of them are just so good. It's such an interesting mix of I guess people that have come together to make a very unique. I'm going to get myself in trouble again, because every time I try to describe how different every song is, I had some lady blast me for my review on these guys. Everybody's unique. Isn't that the way prog is? It's like, oh my God, some people. But that really dig Leprous. So much to enjoy. Just his voice is so intriguing, and what he can do with it. And because it's so good, he has these just incredible melodies, really interesting melodies. And that was a very interesting song, just the way it all developed and all the little, build up and all the little things they added in there, and just to keep it interesting. And just as I expected, I expected nothing less but a very cool, different, interesting song. And that delivered big time to me. It really felt like, and also I looked it up, and this is like a brand new album. Wow, this is exciting to me. Let's see. Yeah, 2021. Aphelion was released in 2021, 10 songs, and it's almost an hour, 56 minutes. So this is cool, and it's down here at the number 8th track. Oh, Castaway Angels is on this. I did Castaway Angels. What else is on this? That was a great song. I don't see anything else that I may have done already on that. But yeah, that Castaway Angels was a really good song. No wonder. Yeah, this is brand new. So it sounds so clean, and the recording is so fresh. Yeah, okay. Well, I'm going to... I want to hear the whole thing, but now I have to go through each song. Well, hey, that's not a bad thing, right? I can do all the songs on that album, and I can be done with it, and I could just spend 2 days and just do nothing but Leprous, and do all this whole album, and I can be done. I can listen to this as many times as I want, then the album all the way through from top to bottom. I won't do that, but tempted, very tempted. Yeah, so I think maybe we'll just I've got some other Leprous in queue, and I didn't recognize it being from all of them from this album, so we'll mix it up a little bit, I'm sure. But definitely going to get to this album more, because that's the second song from this album that I thought was really standout. Enjoyed it tremendously. All right, guys. Well, as usual, I appreciate you being here. And as always, I thank you so much. And you guys meet me down in the comments if you have anything to say about Leprous, and maybe some other songs you might want me to check out. I've got probably about five more queued up, and then that whole album, you know. So, man, I got a list of Leprous we're going to be doing. So I hope everybody that isn't listening to Leprous jumps on over here and starts checking it out. I've had a few people from other bands that they go see their favorites that I put that I post, and I've gotten them over to Leprous. So a few people are just going, wow, that's pretty good. I like that. I'm going to listen to more. So yeah, so that's cool. That is really cool, because that's what's happening to me. You're doing the same thing to me. You're going, hey, check this out. And I'm like, what is it? It's Leprous. Oh, okay. Let me take a look. I'm like, yeah, that's really cool. That's the way it works. That is the way it works. Give and take, give and take. All right, guys. Thank you so much. I appreciate you guys all very, very much. Make sure you're subscribed, and we will see you guys down in the comments. Take care now.